you can. You just need to pause the video if you want to or not.
This is what the trial is all about. People being in cahoots with the devil.
Right. Thanks, kid Mary. Snitch on everyone.
That's gotta be the girl we're seeing.
Yeah, it's this thing right here.
Come take a look at this.
I've seen this before.
Where?
On the road outside that shitty little bar we stopped at. Angela and me saw it laying there, picked it up. Right before that kid Mary scared us for the first time.
Interesting.
You think she maybe led us here? Wanted us to see this?
Let's take a proper look.
What the hell, Professor?
There are many, many stories about how spirits can attach themselves to objects.
Sure, in movies.
Take it easy, will you? You're probably right. I'm getting a little carried away here.
Burn it or put it back. I'd rather put it back. I thought he was just gonna take it again. When I saw that the first time, that was a jump scare. But I'm used to that now, though.
Hey, we can get out this way.
Where'd that little girl get to? She let us in here and then disappeared.
Maybe that was her plan all along. Lead us to the puppet. Job done.
I'm not sure about that.
No signal out here anyway.
And now we're playing as Taylor again.
What the fuck was that?
No idea.
Guys? Professor? That you in there?
It's about...
Can we just get out of here? Where the hell are the others?
Probably as lost as us.
You think they're looking for us?
Could be.
Angela's got no interest in finding me. That's for sure.
She's got a mean streak, all right. But she's got some heart.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Known her for a long time. Longer than any of you. All right. $10. Says no one's home.
I'm not touching that. Still... First place we've seen in a while.
Find a way in?
Like you found a way into that store? You a burglar in your spare time?
No. But I was in a past life.
Don't make a joke of that, please. Yeah, last time I went through here, so I just want to interact with everything first, before I go through there. Okay, looks like there's only one way to go in. Enter from the window.
Hey, Daniel, look here.
Found a way in?
Take a look.
Don't think anyone's visited for a long time. Oh, yeah, and that's $10 you owe me.
Don't owe you squat. I never took the bet.
Fair enough. It's loose. I can jimmy this open, no problem. These things look so real. They're freaking me out.
Oh!
What's up?
I just saw something.
Where the hell are you going? You sure this is a good move?
Your false idols and pray.
unlimited offer forgiveness. You will pay dearly for bewitching an innocent child.
I beg you, Mary, speak the truth before it is too late. This cannot be undone.
What happened? I heard voices.
I saw my fucking self looking back at me, just so weird, speaking funny. I mean, what the fuck?
Hey, I'm sorry. I tried like crazy to stay with you, but
I don't know what happened. This woman, the one who looked like me, they just dragged her out like some kind of criminal. I mean, shit. Let's get out of here.
I hear that. We should bring it along.
Here, you take it.
Why?
It's obvious, dummy. Self-defense.
Okay. Small price to pay to make you feel better. I got it.
This is the same place.
The enclosed poppet, or doll, is thought to have originally belonged to a child in the late 1600s. Creepy. Shit, wait, I got it. This missing
That's kind of weird.
Kind of weird? This place is full on Nightmare Central. I don't want to stay here any longer than I have to.
With you on that.